earlier, Jamie, who's a woman, one of those names that could be a man or a woman, right? And so she said that one of her ways of setting up a guy that's trying to, you know, be fresh with her is she would say, come on, baby, you know, give me a kiss. And he would expect her to, like, come in, and instead she would get here, and she'd throw, like a cross. And I said, yeah, that's okay. I said, but another one would be you come in here, and you can actually slide the hand in here, jerk the head down in here, and then come across with the elbow. So you get these one of these up here. So you smack them. If this is facing this way, bridge of the nose, or CV26.
Six.
Okay, in between, under the nose, above the lip. So, bah. So you put the here. So then, what's a good follow-up? So a good follow-up would be, I have this head down here, I come back and I shuffle step here, smack here, and then we'll come in and go in the palm, or uppercut there. So the one that's coming across here, let's look at the energy. So I think she was saying, is there going to be power if my hand is up here across his head? You know, how can we get power here? So I said, that's why you need to do the shuffle. So I'm here, get here, and then, so that's